We've gone way beyond the days of having a garden show. Bloom is much, much more than that.
It is the best. Bloom is the best. We come to show not just solidarity, but we come to be inspired. We come to really revel and relish in the best of our country, showcased so beautifully here.
Everybody's enjoying, and the gardens look absolutely fabulous.
But I never thought I would. I just got such great reaction to all my garden and all the sculptures that I've made, you know.
It's just great to see the efforts of so many people coming together in the show gardens and all the artists and food producers coming here. It's fantastic.
We feel like with our own wall garden here, 2.5 acres of fruit and veg and herbaceous borders, that it really complements what Bloom is trying to achieve and what the Office of Public Works are trying to achieve, you know, with standards of excellence in horticulture and presentation of sites countrywide.
Very blessed with the weather as well, but fantastic number of people here and really enjoyable.
It's gone extremely well. It has surpassed everybody's expectations, including ours. We're getting lots of people coming to the Irish Garden Stand. And not just lots of people coming, but everybody seems to be in a good humour. They seem to be enjoying themselves. It's very relaxed, very casual.
Well, Bloom is just, it's a fantastic show. This year in particular, it just looks so amazing. The food village is really, you know, looks really well.
We couldn't have undertaken this event without the visitor centre here, which is fitted in so well with the whole concept of Bloom. So our thanks go to the OPW for that, but also to the many sponsors who have been involved in Bloom, in sponsoring gardens and sponsoring various exhibits all around the site. It has all been a very big team effort.